Okay, I wasn't sure if I wanted to record this part. I messed up at first and I messed up the wrong page at first and I had to redo it. But I want to make a cooldown Max Brown critical page. So first thing I want to do, attack, get the black. Next thing I want to do, look at HP, look at that. I need critical. What I got in the critical department? Who taking away my critical? Oh, this is. Damn. Well, I guess I'll do health in orange. I don't want nothing that's gonna take away my crit. The rest of this is going to be health. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. The attack going by default. Other two going to be health. HP. Oh man, I didn't want to take away no shit. I mean, if I'm gonna do that, I might as well. Might as well do health. Let's do health. Something. I'm only doing this because I want to test out Night Slash and I want to reduce that cooldown. 2%. It might not even be worth it to do the 2%. 1, 2, 3. You know what? Let me get rid of these. Cause I got the 3 already. Maybe 250, 300. I could probably. You know what? That might work. 250, 300. The other one I had was better. this one just gives me a little bit of cooldown. I mean, I'll take it, but that 1% ain't enough to, you know what I mean? That 1% by itself just not enough. Might as well just add another attack one right there. Yeah, my health page is basically this. I like the fact that I'm not losing nothing. That's good enough. I wish I knew what these do. They obviously want you to use green. But it's not really giving anything.